Manchester man is accused of driving drunk through a highway construction zone. 50-year-old Wayne Smith was arrested last night. A trooper at that construction site along I-84 in Hartford saw him drive through cones and into lanes that were blocked off to traffic. Smith eventually stopped for that trooper.